by a mix of emotion. Got my statement, and I'm reading it slow, so I can understand it fully.
So I'm done my vegetarian spring roll. So I've got 10 pieces. So this one big size, you can cut into 4 pieces after frying. But before frying, keep into freezer first, so it will not be break when you do the frying. So this is one simple recipe, vegetarian spring roll, Nilda's cooking experience at Singapore. Thank you so much. Please kindly watch, like, and subscribe Nilda Life's Journey.